the Malden police with an emergency notification at approximately 5 o'clock p.m. on Friday, March 23rd. A very serious incident occurred involving firearms at 500 Broadway in Malden. The Malden police have confirmed the apprehension of three of the four suspects involved and are actively searching for the fourth suspect. Due to the serious nature of the situation, please take precautionary measures such as locking doors and windows while the search is still underway.
You have reached Malden City Hall. Our hours are 8 a.m. to 4 p.m.
With the help of the YMCA and the use of their gym, we have been able to host a variety of activities. Our last teen night had over 200 teens.